Hello. So this video is to answer a very common query that I get. And once again I laugh that parents or students are still not able to reach a level where they understand the importance of your natural instinct and aptitude. So the query is, sir, class 12th, a bright student from commerce side, BBA versus BCom honors. And when I talk about this parents, it is essentially you are getting an option to do BBA or BMS from India's best colleges like Shahid Sukhdev College of Business Studies, Delhi, or Narasimha Munji or Symbiosis, vis-a-vis, you know, because my kid has got 97% or 98% and he is getting a seat in Shri Ram College of Commerce or St. Stephen's, so what should we choose? And people are still in the illusion of, you know, sir, SRCC has a very big name. Everybody knows Shri Ram College of Commerce. And I tell them, because most of these parents are, you know, of the age 45 and above. And they haven't been close to education space in the last 25 years. And they may not be have been the recruiters also from that perspective. Now, both these courses are completely different with very, very different future prospects. Of course, in Indian system, you can always intermingle. So there are tons of BCom honors guys who do MBA, and there are a lot of BBA, BMS students who will eventually go for chartered accountancy, which is a, you know, epitome of accounting career in India when somebody do a BCom honors. But the point is, a BCom honors will lead to a successful career in as a chartered accountant or a CFA, basically essentially a hardcore finance accounting stream. Whereas a BBA is a mini MBA, a BMS is a mini MBA. So within MBA, of course, you can do MBA in finance, but then there are generally when you associate MBA, you associate MBA with marketing, HR, operations. So the difference is that much. The difference is, do you or your kid like to be a corporate manager, a marketeer, a frontline guy, a future CEO, somebody who do sales, who go and meet out customers, or your child has an aptitude to manage finances or accounts, or his tendency is to be a bean counter. So once again, extrovert personality will lead to a BBA, eventually an MBA. Introvert personality should take you to the BCom, then a CA. A research-based personality should take you to a BCom honors followed by a chartered accountancy, and you know, decision-making aptitude, communication skills, ability to make friends should take you to BBA. And both fields have got world-renowned colleges. So BBA / BMS has also got some 5-7 options across India, which are globally recognized institutes, and so is BCom honors. So I really request these people who are lucky that their kids are so bright, and the kids who are so bright that they get 97% on one hand, and on the other hand they also crack DU JET or let's say IPM, which is the IIM Indore entrance exam, or IIM Rohtak entrance exam, and they are getting a chance of integrated 5-year MBA, or they are getting BMS, BBA from India's top 5 colleges. And then they are confused, should we take this or should we take that? And if you are not clear about your personality traits, take a psychometric test. These tests are brilliant, and they figure out, they bring out from you whether you have more aptitude for an accounting professional or you have more accounting for a business professional. And then you should decide your career between BMS and BCom honors rather than any other reason. I hope this small video helps those parents. Thanks a lot.